So, da werden wir hier mal ganz spritzig weitermachen. Quatschen wir den hier mal voll.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated and mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. I've just got a short attention span.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more...
Ah, du mit dem scheiß Drecksruhm, Alter. Weiter hier.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Ah, hinterher hier.
It isn't Team Trashbag.
Oh, was will denn der Penner jetzt?
Stupid pig. I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
I don't know when, I don't know how, but someday, far in the future, when you're least expecting it, we will get our revenge.
Whoa, I was just joking, jeez.
Yeah, well, I wasn't.
Hey. Ich nicht, der war gut. Geil, gefällt mir.
Sorry. Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Reuben,
is that you?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone.
Der Metzger, nicht das hier.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben, armer Schwein.
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. And I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Pellschwein.
Me back, my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben.
Das ist mein Schwein.
Sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
So, dann schauen wir uns hier mal um.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier. A false alarm. Wait, there he is. Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Hab ich nicht.
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone.
Dangerous.
Totally fine. You're totally cool, dude.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions.
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Ja, das mache ich schon hier.
That glass with a slime block.
Dann hole ich mir noch Schleim.
Oh, hey, we meet again. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Dann hol ich mir noch Schleim schnell. Ist doch hier klar. Na, wunderbar.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor? Anything's possible. I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation. Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafted time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good
chemistry.
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse?
Und fertig.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Fällt doch ja nicht auf, ey. Kamera schwank, ey. Frei mit dem Schädel, Alter. Rein ins Wunderland.
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
Oh, Alter, wie viele kommen denn da noch?
Once we catch him. There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse. You ready?
Ready.
Ready? Oh, ich spreng hoch, man.
You see
anything? Naja, wie kommt denn die Schweine da hoch?
He must have gone out another way.
I
bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Such den verdammten Schädel.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh, hello.
Boah,
too heavy and too soft,
but super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
So, weiter hier. Was macht er hier? Clouching.
Find anything? I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Mann, nur am Clown hier.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion, I know this is a big step, but...
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Oh, fällt doch gar nicht auf, ey. Aber egal.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too.
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Na, super, jetzt kommt der Freak, ey.
Guys,
scatter!
Oh, man.
Don't you recognize me? Oh, wait. Surprised to see me? No, that's not good. Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's
better.
Der krasse Schwein, ey. Oh nein.
What was that? Who's there?
Olivia, look out!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh. Smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Ich würde sagen, mal abhauen, ne? So, dann machen wir hier mal Stopp und machen im nächsten Part weiter. Haut da rein, bis dann.